Here's a bear crawl variation using sliders. So there's a slider under the right hand and under the left foot. You're gonna switch them as you go through this exercise. Now come up into your bear crawl first. Chin is back, your back is flat. Get up flat for me, good. Now let your right arm and your left leg go away from each other. This exercise is great because it keeps the core strong and requires you to while